What's happening, guys? I didn't want to film the first and second set. This is my third set, 190 pounds for at least 5 reps. Let's go.
Get it up.
It was alright.
Got it.
Decent all-out set, 5+, ended up hitting 10. Mind you that I recently reset my numbers for my overhead press. I took 90% of 250, brought it back down to 225. That's my current Wendler max. After the overhead presses, went over to barbell rows. I did 5 sets of 10 the way you saw it in the video, pulling towards my belly, button, trying to go for lower lats. I will be switching it up every once in a while, doing something like a heavy pen lay row or a heavy row to the chest with the barbell, switching things up more for upper back, but I'm really trying to target my lower lats, get some added width to the lower lats, so on stage I look much, much better in 2013. Went back to the overhead press. I only did about 60-second rest periods between these sets of overhead presses, and for the barbell rows it was about 90 seconds. Actually, it was exactly 90 seconds, I take that back. I did a set of 10, 60 seconds later, a set of 8, 60 seconds later, a set of 6. Normally I give myself 90 seconds to even 2 minutes between these this kind of sets, but this time I wanted to see what I was capable of with just 60 second rests.
Yeah, buddy.
Next on the list were my pull downs. Hit 210 pounds for 8, 210 for 7, brought it down to 200 and hit 7 again. Barbell curls went for 110 pounds. I hit a set of 8, and then I hit a set of 6 with a ton of mile rep sets after that of 2 and 3. Face pulls for about 5 sets of 8. Hammer curls with 50 pound dumbbells. I start off with a set of 8, and then after that I did a bunch of mile rep sets of like 2 and 3, just a ton of them. For those of you wondering what mile reps are, I'm going to leave a link in the description box. It's a method of training, but it's also something that you can incorporate into your current program. Alright guys, clips and final notes of this video before we get to the Melissa footage. Felt like shit entering the workout. Had an actual decent workout, surprised. This Saturday is the NJ Folsom show. I'll be going to that for you guys. You're welcome to go as well. I believe Melissa will be going too. I'm trying to set up a schedule of like meeting up, going to lunch, going to dinner after the night show, and having a little fun with a little group of people. Ugh! I will put Melissa now. End of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Share, like, subscribe if you'd like. And I'll see you guys next time. By the way, I'm about to head out to my girlfriend's, train her. And later today, I'm going down to Chris Lovato's, where I'll be staying down there until like Thursday. So we'll probably do a little bit of a Q&A. But then again, last time I said that, we did it because we were so busy on our project. So we'll probably at least give you an update on where we're at in our project. And you'll have a good idea of when you'll be able to hop on it with us. It'll actually be sooner than you think, I bet. So guys, thanks a lot, and I'll see you in the next video. I'll probably be down with Chris. There we go. So last week she did 3 sets of 5 with this right here, 70 pounds. This week I had her do 3 sets of 6 of 70 pounds.
Come on. Let's go. All of it.
Yes.
Oh. I didn't even touch it. Damn. That was crazy. Wrong. Ah. Hit myself. Pretty good form. For them lower lats. Why are you making weird faces and shit?
Most is doing the pull downs. Make sure form's good.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Pulling back to the lats, you know?
It's pretty good.
Just fucking bicep curl.
August cake.